Confucianism, the Wen Yu, you know Confucius?
Confucius, yeah.
He wrote a book. No,
sure.
Not his dialects.
Yes.
So there's a teacher, there's a volunteer who will come and teach
the Confucius writings and what kind of work you're on.
If the teachers can, if they want to find, they can find a resource, they can find a volunteer to teach the class.
Okay, so the homeroom class is before the first of the day, start of the day, right? Mm-hmm. The kids come to school, and what time are they normally in their classes by? 8 o'clock or before 8 o'clock?
They just come to school at by 8.
By 8.
And they will go
to their homeroom.
To their homeroom.
Okay.
Basically, we'll all stay in the room.
Okay.
The teachers go to the rooms.
Right.
Except music class.
Okay.
Or science class, computer class.
The teachers travel.
Yeah.
Most of the teachers travel.
Mm-hmm.
Some teachers stay in their own class all day, or all
kids.
So one teacher would teach all the kids the same subjects.
Yes,
in the U.S. system.
Yeah.
In your system, everybody is a specialist, like the science teacher.
Yeah.
Somebody teaches science and they go to, they only teach science.
Yeah, maybe he or she teaches four classes.
Right.
Yeah.
But it's only in science.
Mm-hmm.
Or only in science.
Mm-hmm.
Or only in math.
So
the homeroom teachers teach some different classes.
Mandarin and math.
Math.
Maybe social studies.
Social studies.
Yeah, but the specialists, like you said, like music teacher,
music,
English teacher, art,
science,
computer teachers.
Computer teacher.
These are specialists.
Okay, so then the homeroom teacher teaches some of the common classes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So what time does class get out?
Every 40 minutes.
Okay.
And then we finish at 4 p.m.
4 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
And then are there, like, do you have kind of like an internal cram school here?
Mm-hmm.
Where you have more classes after school? That
you mean internal cram schools like grade 1 and 2?
No, like
after school,
They have some classes kids can take also as well. Like maybe more English, more...
No, we have that internal class.
Right.
Yeah, but mainly the teachers just help them with their homework.
Okay.
They don't have
extra class.
Or you can join some other class, like
sports or art
and
music. Do they have music club after school?
No, we have Chinese. We have the Chinese music.
Chinese musical instruments.
Yeah,
for the
and
kids
morning
learn.
We have the violin.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and we have archery.
Really?
Yeah. So they just choose. They can choose.
And do the kids have to pay for these classes?
The after school classes.
After school.
But some are also subsidized,
right,
depending on if they are low income.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, but. Hopefully we'll have a chance to go through a student schedule so I can see, but you do, all kids here do take music and art, right?
Yes.
It's part of, you do, all kids here do take music and art, right?
Yes.
It's part of the curriculum.
Yes.
Because many of the elementary schools, unfortunately, in the U.S. have cut this. They don't think it's important.
Music classes.
They don't feel it's important, right? And so they've cut these music and art classes. I think it's really important. Of course, I'm a music teacher, but this is what I'm teaching now. But why do you think things like art and music are important for kids?
When we talk about education, we have five focuses.
Five focuses in education
first,
here.
Yeah, the first is ethnics.
Ethnics, good morality, character, okay.
And then intelligence?
Intelligence,
and
right.
Just like your physical.
Physically fit, that sort of thing.
Art. Like
art.
Teaching. How you incorporate, how to work with others.
Okay, working with others, cooperation, right.
And then which is the appreciation of beautiful things, arts.
Arts, music, and
appreciation of beautiful things, arts.
Arts, music, and that sort of thing. So,
the five focuses.
So arts and music are really intertwined in those things.
Yeah.
And so you couldn't imagine not having a school without art and music.
Mm-hmm. want to help the kids to develop how to appreciate the beautiful things, the beauty.
Again, I know we're going to look at a schedule, but how many days a week do the kids get art here and music?
Now the grade 5 and 6, they got 4 sessions for a week.
Per week.
And the grade 3.
4 sessions of art, 4 sessions of music?
No,
or
2
art, 2 music for grade 5 and 6.
What and grade 3 and 4, they have 3.
3, grade 3 and 4. And what about grade 1 and 2?
They just in
1年级要怎么算？1年级叫做生活，生活里面就是有自然、社会、唱歌。
So we have today the lessons named life.
Right.
So they combine with science, music, art.
Okay, in grade 1 and 2.
Grade